and Bloomberg, the Reg Asia.
And we've got possible job cuts coming at HSBC.
That's not a soccer ball.
Denise Pellegrini.
The FT says not HSBC a ball. Is embarking on a cost-cutting drive that could end up
apple.
With as many as 10,000 people.
Where'd you go?
The bank apparently questioning why it has so many
is
people
that dinner?
In Europe when it has double-digit returns in parts of Asia. These cuts will be on top of 47.
You are such a dork.
Earlier this year, new cuts at HSBC will be announced before the bank reports third-quarter results.
Do you think I want your apple?
Denise Pellegrini, Bloomberg.
And we're also hearing that the Hong Kong exchange could raise
it's a toy. It's food. It's a soccer ball.
HKEX has received conditional support from some of its key shareholders. And Iran now says China National Petroleum is no longer a part of its gas project. Morton Bloomberg's Suzanne Palmer.
CNPC was the last one.
It's just bruised. It's not
bad. Other international partners backed out. Total of France withdrew last year after President Trump reimposed sanctions.
It was
on
a ball.
But now
and now it's an apple.
CNPC has been dismissed from the project. Shanna says Iran's oil minister says Iran's Petropark will take over CNPC's
stake. And it's a ball again.
Participant in phase 11 as it moves toward developing the giant.
You are a dork.
On its own. Susanna Palmer, Bloomberg, Daybreak Asia.
Talks between the UAW and General Motors have apparently taken a turn for the worse. The president of the union says the company's latest response doesn't address some issues, especially on job security. We spoke with
what are you doing
Bloomberg
to that poor apple?
He said this is after the two sides appeared to be.
Are you,
to
are you nibbling the stem off? Yeah. Are you nibbling the stem off? You're a dork. You are a dork.
And now GM says that it's continuing to negotiate in good faith. And Hong Kong is looking at a new week after violent protests over the weekend.